Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Mark B with Eclipse Lawn Care here in the Dallas area. We're actually outside of Dallas, though. We're going to take care of another home. This is a veteran's home. He thinks I'm going to charge him, but I'm not going to charge him. We're actually going to just go ahead and do it, as they say, on the house. Let's go ahead and take a look and pardon the wind. But I've been doing, I have customers here in this neighborhood, but every time I come by over here, I always see him push mow, and I've noticed that he never edges, which is, you know, if you really want to make your lawn really pop, a really good edge is probably ideal, if not the most important thing on the lawn is an edge. You can kind of get away with your lawn kind of looking a little scraggly like this, but if you have a really tight, crispy edge, it really makes your yard pop. Like I mentioned, this is a veteran. Found out he's a veteran, and I'm going to do this for free. So we're definitely going to need some edging. There's a lot of obstacles here that we got to weed eat, like these landscape lights. Looks like we got one. Okay, these are solar panel lights, and I believe on the other side we had about, okay, there's another one. So we got to be very careful that we weed it around that. So we got some landscaping lights as well in the flower bed, which is awesome. They're really cool. Definitely makes your house pop. Those are nice. I'm thinking of maybe getting some for my home. So we got a couple here that we got to really be careful, but we're going to go ahead and walk the property and pick up any trash. And let's see here. Go ahead and pick this up as well. So let's go ahead and get started. We're going to start off with edging. On my previous video, we were using the Golden Edge on the weed eater, but we're going to go ahead and use the Steel brand edger blade, and let's see what it does with this edging here. So let's go ahead and get to work. Thank you. Okay, so we're done. We got it all taken care of, guys. We did pretty much a full service, mowing, edging, weed eating, and blowing off the property. Let's go ahead and take a look at it and pay attention to the edging, guys. You guys saw how it wasn't edged or maintained at all, but we went ahead. We got the edge. We used the edge trimmer or the edge blade by Steel, which looks really clean, guys. And pardon me with the wind. It's super windy today. Hopefully you guys can still hear my voice. So you can see it from both sides. I'm sorry. No. Yeah, there's a bunch of trash flying all over the place. Yeah, it's not mine. Appreciate it though. Sorry, just the passerby was asking if I don't know what it was, but something I guess blew into their yard and they probably thought it was mine. As you can see, we got a nice crispy edge, as the cool people like to say. We went ahead and did a ring around the flower bed. Now it's not perfect, but you know, we started a ring, and as we get it maintained, then it'll start to look a whole lot better. We did the same with the flower bed here, guys. Went ahead and put the edge trim, or actually the line trimmer, and we knocked that out as well. So we got a nice, we established an edge on the flower bed. I may come back and looks like they need fresh mulch. So we'll probably come, maybe hit this little shrub up and throw maybe about 3 bags of black mulch so it'll match these rings right here. So that's looking good, and let's go ahead and take a look at the backyard. Well, I already got the backyard locked, but let's look at the side here. We won't go into the back just because I already have it locked. So we went ahead and made sure we hit this up. Actually, I didn't even do a good job here, but we'll just kind of do that. It's not too bad. We edged up right here, cleaned it up on the fence line there, and it looks pretty dang good to me, if you ask me. All right, guys, thank you for watching my video. This is probably just gonna be a one-part video. Thank you guys for sticking around for this video. It was fun, it was great. I did talk to the owner. He was cool, he was happy about me hooking him up. As the cool people say, it's on the house. Eclipse Lawn Care here in Dallas, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, and we'll catch you on the next video. Peace.